James Franco is scheduled for a hearing today in a sexual misconduct case against him. Franco has agreed to pay more than $2 million to settle the case. He and two others at his acting school, Studio 4, are accused of coercing students into performing explicit scenes on camera. And the alleged victims say there was an abuse of power and there was a culture of exploiting women. Franco's attorney have called the claims false and inflammatory, and the hearing will take place at 11:30 this morning in downtown LA.